I could find somewhere outside here to jump on, that would be a good resting area. But all the little platforms are inside where you... Oh! I must be visible again. Bony bros have found me out! Oh no. Buckler. Any more and I'm just gonna start using these potions of power to restore my mana here. I might as well use them. Just don't want to. So here... Apparently we've been on there as well. What about this? Been on this. Oh, I have. So wait. Here I have not been. I thought I was not gonna jump for a second. That's gonna see me. Oh my god. It unspawned though. Sounded like a ghost. A ghosty. What's within this? Oh, that's the way we came. Okay. We come full circle. Looking east is nothing in this middle area. Just tiny little islands. I mean, I can't see anything. What about this? That's the outside wall? No. Am I looking at... I think I'm actually looking at this. I think there's nothing else there. Alright, so let's try south. This is stuff I dropped. Ugh. I... not meaning to side climb up things. Let's try in here. I don't think I'm gonna fully explore all this water, guys, just cause... Oh god! Just cause it's water. These things are like... I don't even remember them spawning right on top of each other until like a couple of dungeons ago. They spawn right on top of me. I think when you're visible, they would just spawn behind you and attack you. But since you're not, the engine just puts them right, places them right where you are, sometimes anyway. And I'm looking at that, which has been... So... Okay, it doesn't look like we've been here, though, as far as going inside, so let's go... Wait, am I headed the way I'm supposed to? Okay. So it's this. Right. Go around and in, because I don't think I've been in there. I've just been all around it, I think. Stand in the place where you work! Think about zombie secrets and... decaying thoughts, yeah. Alright, so that's what's inside. Underwhelming, but I had to check it out. Heading west. Let's see if we can see any kind of landmass, something. While I'm looking, I'm heading south. Oh, there's stuff over there, so I'll just jump and jump. That was good. That worked out well. Another fallen adventurer. A torque. Yay! Inventory full, we can't pick up a torque. Time to drop more plate helms. Oh, drop what? No, I don't want to drop that. I'm gonna leave a couple just in case. We might not find much good. I mean, if I find what we are looking for, I'll just get out of here, because I think we've seen enough. Diagonal jump, and then oh, this looks like a big area. Let's map the perimeter. I bet you that the troll is regenerating. Bet you what we're looking for is in here somewhere. Well, across is another. Alright. I mean, I'll explore everything I can find. I'll check out that, whether the tablet is in here or not. How about that? Deal? Deal. Big rooms with not much in them. The troll, I'm pretty sure, can't see me. I don't think it wouldn't make much sense if it could. It's really just the really supernatural things that can. Ghosts and wraiths and fire demons, I believe. And I don't know what else. There's the troll who was regenerating, as we've been informed of. You'd think it would only show up as regenerating if it was damaged. So who hurt the troll? Maybe it stubbed its toe and started regenerating its little toe. Generating sound. Rawr. Dead end. You're not supposed to look at me. That means you can see me. Where am I? I came in there. Let's go around the corner though. Might be some treasure. Nope, no treasure. Just more regenerating messages. Excuse me. Pardon me. Okay. That was a whole lot of nothing, so let's go across to the north. A bridge, I think. Alright, so this. Right. We'll just walk around the whole place. I've been there. Came from there, right. Let's just take a walk around the whole place. How are we doing? Invisible still? I've not been coming across much mana using foes, so I stopped putting the shielding on for now. Anyway. The light ran out again. Yeah, I know. Oh, there's more of that? Okay. That's unexplored as well. I like how on the map it points out the niches that you cannot use because the ceiling's too low. What about this? It's still too low. Of course. Silly question. And then here, that's where we came from. Okay. Flappity flap. Treasure. A belt. Bracelet. Quite a haul from this dungeon. Another book. Oh, now I'm being attacked. Hold on. I want mana back, so I'm gonna let it attack me, mana thief. This is what we do. No, don't hit me normally. Throw spells at me. I got too close to it. I am super absorbent. One more. Oh, wait, okay, one more. Yay! It's a good boy. Good job, good boy. She's a good boy. So now we see. I'm no longer invisible as well, so that's good, because I needed the mana for that. Right, so I always check it, so save. Oh, we'll be on the next one. We're almost to our special extra long 100th episode. Excited for that. I don't know why, but I am. Okay. I didn't drop anything in here, so that's normally reserved for stuff you drop, looks like that. But as you can see, not always. The book is fake, how sad. There are no readable books in Arena. It started in Daggerfall. So where... I'm done. At least I'm pretty sure I've been in there. And then we have more to the north. Well, there's a bridge as well to the west. I guess we'll go there first. I just want to take a peek in here just in case we mapped all the outside and didn't go in. No, that's where I got the thing from. I did come from there, alright. So that's south, that's where we came from. I want to go west. Yeah, okay. It's filling out the map nicely as well. Oh, you just go in. Nice. A ring! More stuff we can carry. It's not even a weight thing, it's just the amount of things. Now let's drop the rest of the plane homes. No, did that again. I am level 20, imagine that. Plate boots. A bracelet. The plate boots are probably, they're not magical. Yeah, the interface is not the best. But I've seen worse. Believe it or not. That's the hard outside wall. Let's see, I wonder if it's getting mapped here. Yes. So if I go this way, we came from there, right? Oh! Didn't mean to do that. Flappity flaps. So, I haven't been in there. The door is around. Okay, it's two doors I have to go through. Okay, there's a lot of stuff in here. Oh, that's the stuff I dropped. And then, okay. So I have been in here, just haven't been in here. Yeah, I definitely have not seen this. It's pretty cool. Mort. Look at them all stacked up. All these people. Oh, the humanity. That's interesting, though, the breaks in the walls. So we south is where we've been. So unless there's something in the middle here, which I don't think there is. Oh, wait. What's that? I bet you that's where it is. Because look at that. The walls are just different. Alright. I bet you that's the protected magic walls. So I do want to see what's up here, if anything. There may or may not be. Let's head north. And then I'll head to the south. I didn't even notice that down there. So I don't want to finish exploring what might be here. So north, yeah, I have not been. Alright, let's go check it out. Rats. Look at all these rats. They think they can challenge me with rats? The fools. Right, let's go this way. This goes out, I think. No, there's another room. Full of rats. I'm just, you can't jump over them either. It's so annoying. Yeah, squeaky squeaky. Squeaky squeak. Oh! Almost missed this, a chest. I'm laughing at the amateur quality. I'm just 26 cold. And then in here, a lot of barrels, which you cannot open. You guys chowing down on what's in the barrels? A storage area. Ugh. There's a lot of you. Meant to swarm the player. I mean, it still wouldn't be a challenge. Especially for this level. I mean, if the rats are a challenge at this point, even a swarm of them, this dungeon might be too tough for you. Okay, so I've been in both of them, so I'm gonna go here and move more north. And then east, that's a new area which I've not been. So wait a second, actually. Check out. Okay, there's probably nothing else that way. So we'll go here and see the middle. I'll go this way because he's in my way. So yeah, I absorbed all that Wraith's mana. That was awesome. Who needs sleep? Where can you absorb mana? Just mapping out everything here. Oops. Oh. Who goes there? You unspawned. That's okay. I haven't seen it all, actually. Go in there. It's in here. And through here. Okay, now I've seen it. Can't get out this way, can I? No. Only one way. Can't even jump over these, so unless I use pass wall or something. Oh, that might be the end. Okay. That's the end of the map there. Which fork? Well, I have to go west and then through that hole. So now we're outside once again. I'm facing west. I've been there. What I want to see if there's anything else up north, probably not. So we will take a look though. That's right, this guy's still here. It's so funny how they respawn in the same area. No, that's the end. This is the end. Although I have not seen all of this for some reason. I might as well just check that out on my way down here. So, across the bridge. And then around. Well, he's in my way. Ugh. Fight him or go around him. I'm gonna go around him. Alright. Right. It doesn't look like I explored all that, so let's go check it out. That looks like stuff I dropped. Ah! Thank you. empty room. Oh, you see me. I don't know if it ever says if your invisibility wears off. I've never seen that message. If so, I've missed it every time because I've been paying more attention to other things. So, what have I not seen? I've been in there. So I haven't been to the south. In that door, so I probably have not seen this dude. Or maybe I have. So here. Oh, this is locked. That's interesting. Another ring. Ugh. Now we're gonna start messing around and figuring out what's what. So, because the rings are really good. Oh, a buckler I can just drop. But I do want to have space for at least a couple things. Condition useless. Alright, let's put the staff of strength. Okay, so an ebony bracelet. Twenty. So I'm definitely gonna drop these two. Because these are really weak. 20. If I had to guess, I'd say those are like elven bracelets. 21. See, that's a little better. I could sell them for a better price. This one's 25. That's a good one. It's probably another ebony bracelet. Like the one I have. So definitely want to sell that one. And then I'm going to stop there because I dropped a few things. Next I'll go cannibalizing the belts, I suppose. So I dropped stuff here and this is also mine? No, the ring. Okay. I always get thrown off when they use that graphic because I think of that as my stuff. So I came, well, I came from out here. Although they have a locked door, which you can just walk onto anyway. Okay, through here. So there is where our objective is. So I'm pretty satisfied heading south at this point. If I could... This guy's standing in the way. Ugh. I just want to avoid having to swim so much because my stamina is low. And yeah, I can rest to get it back, but resting would be a pain in the butt. This would be interrupted a lot. I want to head east, actually, and south. Actually, head east and go across. I mean, if you don't mind swimming, you can just go anywhere, but it just takes time and uses stamina. Otherwise, then you're left. Okay. Where do I have to go to not swim so much, basically? So, wait, where are we going? If we go down here, we're close. Well, there's actually a bridge across from here. Oh, okay, so I might as, you know, just go back across the bridge. It's easier the other way. So if I go south from here, I can just go across that. This is probably all water, but there's a bridge. Alright, I'm close to the end of this dungeon. South and bridge. Whoa. Now I think I've seen what's on that island. It looks mapped out. Right. I'm gonna save again. Because we're approaching the end here.